integrating technology with human evolution seems like such a good sell for man. You're building a better you. But the fact is, it's just simply not true.
Human augmentation.
Human augmentation.
Seraph industry.
Rising deaths on the street.
This is a business that's driven by fear. If I don't improve myself, if I don't augment myself, then I'll be less intelligent, less capable, less strong than the rest of the human race.
Augmentation is a huge business for these corporations, and we're paying for it by sacrificing our humanity and freedom.
Violent clash.
Reports of human experimentation.
And we have to ask the question, are we playing God?
We've been integrating ourselves with technology for decades now, replacing damaged limbs with mechanical limbs, implanting data chips into our bodies, which give away huge amounts of information to governments and corporations all across the globe.
At no point have they thought about the consequences of their actions. They actively encourage you to exchange your perfectly functional body parts for upgraded augmentations. What they are doing is ethically and morally wrong, and they should be brought to justice.
Growing numbers of people experiencing
today, Seraph Industries signed a new historic military deal.
I know that they are creating mass quantities of military-grade augmentations. I've seen testing on them, and it's very scary. Very scary types of alterations.
They want to systematically turn us into machines and pump us full of their drugs.
You have to take Neuroxine, one of the most dangerous and addictive drugs that exists in the world today.
You'll have to take this drug for the rest of your life. If you don't, your body will reject your augmentations. It's a drug that's priced so highly that we are now seeing cases of high-profile people who are now out on the streets, and they are begging. They are begging for drugs. They'll have their technology in your body. They could have the power to turn off your limbs, the potential to turn off your eyes. They'll be able to send messages to your brain and control your thoughts as if they have the power of God.
Please.
If you don't take their drugs, they're gone.
People have been abused.